The special thing about Leo is it is about a conversation between people, and it's an amazing coordination of 12 puppeteers. Some people have never operated a puppet before, most people haven't operated a puppet before, and they get to experience what it is to move an object in space, and it's a very special and unique experience.
String Symphony is about connection, the connection between the people bringing them to life. In a time when people may feel quite isolated themselves, this provides an opportunity for them to have a tangible connection with other people. Leon is made out of over a kilometre of woven rope and 600 LED lights inside him to illuminate it.
The best feedback has actually been art and smiles on people's faces. I think it's people are mesmerised and they have this genuine engagement and joy looking up at this amazing puppet. At the heart of all spare parts work is about emotionally engaging with an audience, getting an audience to feel something, not just think about something or listen to words. It's about a visual experience that moves them and hopefully moves them to a new understanding of ourselves and the place we live in.